A haircut can transform a guy who looks all right to a guy who's turning heads. The power of a haircut is what I like to call it. Here at Rural Razor, we're a downtown barbershop, haircuts, shaves, making Baltimore a prettier city. But we also offer a great environment. You're gonna see politicians, you're gonna see doctors, you're gonna see bus drivers, you're gonna see students. It's a beautiful thing to see people who wouldn't rub elbows or share a beer do so in the barbershop. The way Rural Razor kind of creates a lot of our exposure in regards to what we do at Small Business Saturday, I mean, we push online. We take a lot of videos and photos of just those interactions in between the barber and the client. Small Business Saturday, we threw a great party, free food, nice haircuts, and we even have a photo booth where after your haircut, you take quirky pictures and we upload it to social media. It's very quantifiable when you create something, have someone see it, and then they come in because they're curious, and then leave happy.
People should come out and support Small Business Saturday. We have to keep small businesses healthy in order to keep our economy strong. They are the lifeblood for the economy here in Baltimore.
When we promoted Small Business Saturday in Baltimore and being able to do the free posters, our elected officials took notice. It was Baltimore's flagship event.
Communities should embrace Small Business Saturday because it's the small businesses in that community that shape that community. This Small Business Saturday, we're going to throw a great party, free food, get the DJ back there, and watch people transform, because a barbershop is a place where people come in one way and they leave another.